What's up, guys? Back with another one. I'm Ryan, my man George.
What's poppin', guys? How you living?
Man, Lost in Vegas coming back at you with the unbiased.
Real reaction. Shout out to the Free Thinkers.
Absolutely.
All right, man. So Tyler the Creator. We're gonna do Tyler the Creator, Boredom. You know, our future hasn't necessarily been my style in the past. I did like the Yonkers song from them. I thought the Yonkers song was hard. That's the one song that I dug from Tyler the Creator in the past. But everyone's been saying, man, that this album that he released this past year, Flower Boy, I believe.
Okay.
It's been getting pretty good reviews. You guys said Boredom's a really good song to try out. And I've been meaning to touch that album. You know what I mean? And just in my personal life. Just because, if there's a buzz around an album, I want to give it a shot. So, let's see what this is about.
Let's get it.
Tyler the Creator, Boredom. I tell you though, this sounds like Frank Ocean to me. It sounds like a Frank Ocean song, the vibe of it.
Yep.
You know what I mean? Find some time to do something. You know, if that were, I don't think that's Tyler singing a chorus. But if it was him singing a chorus, I can understand the vocals not being strong.
Right.
But if it's not gonna be you singing the chorus, you know what I mean? Just with the sort of, you know, the vibe of it. Like you singing a chorus, you're not a singer, but I get it. You're giving a vibe. Then make sure you get a strong vocalist.
Yes, absolutely.
Get a strong vocalist. If it's not gonna be you, that's kind of off key, just having fun with the song, then make sure you get somebody that's strong. I'm sorry, my man did not sound good.
Yeah.
He did not sound, he was off key. But I feel like I'm gonna like the vibe of the song, though, so we'll see. Let's get back to it. Boredom's got a new best friend. Boredom's got a new best friend. Bored as shit.
Yeah.
Boredom. Boredom, my bedroom floor is a cereal burial. I'm serious. I ate them all. Dry box bodies. Yeah, I call them. If we talk about real meals, that's my stomach. He ain't sorry. I've been in this fucking room so long. My eyeballs are turning to drywall. My friend sucks. Fuck them. I'm over them. Hi, y'all. Y'all ain't hit me all day. What the fuck is the problem? Is it me? Because I'm not solved. I'm
That was a cool little verse.
Yeah, sorry.
Bored as shit. He said my bedroom floor is a cereal burial. So he's in his room, I guess, just eating cereal and he's getting all on the floor. You know what I mean? Maybe just throwing
cereal. Hate them all.
Yeah.
Dry box bodies.
Dry box bodies. Yeah, I called him. He said, if we're talking about real meals, that's my stomach. He ain't saw him.
Yeah.
I've been in this fucking room so long, my eyeballs is turning into drywall. That was hard.
Mm-hmm.
Good line. And I like the line down here where he said, what the fuck is the problem? You know, he said, hi, y'all. Y'all ain't hit me all day. What the fuck is the problem? Is it me? Because I'm not solved. What the fuck is the problem? Because
yeah.
Is it me? Because I'm not solved. So he's just a guy that's bored in his room. The one thing I'll say about this is it can be relatable. You know,
yeah.
I mean, very relatable because we've all been there. Like, damn, man, I'm bored as shit.
I want to do something.
Looking at the wall, looking at TV.
Call people.
Nothing on TV.
And every time you try to call somebody, everybody's busy.
Yep.
You know? And then when you're busy, everybody's available.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying? Like, God, wait.
Exactly. You know, you start going through, like, you know, the people on your phone, you're like, man, you know, I guess I hang out with this motherfucker that I really don't want to hang out with just to do something, you know? So it's
very relatable. You're right.
Very relatable.
Yep.
So I think it's kind of the subject matter is creative. It's just something different. You know what I mean? So I respect it for that.
Boys getting desperate as hell. Cellular not amusing, and I hope someone well. Message me with some plans that are amusing as well. Cause I haven't seen the exit of these walls super foul this morning. My stomach ain't being yelling. I need some food I can order, but I hate eating solo. Need some more we can order and parking lots at sunset at the border.
Yeah, this is very different, man. This is very different feel.
But I can get how people can be really into this.
I can certainly see. I think it's the vibe.
It's a really good vibe.
It's the vibe. I get it. And I really think that's really what's keeping this song together.
Yeah.
In my opinion, you know, I really don't.
And it's relatable.
But you know what? I do like his tone. I like his delivery. I think he has skill as far as a rapper.
Yeah,
but I just
rapping a little bit.
Yeah, I just it's just hard, man. It's just not into it. Yeah.
I respect it, but I'm actually surprised. Because some of the other things I've heard from Tyler have been just, it's just immature. It's just childish music. So this seems to be a more mature Tyler creator in terms of just how the song is produced and some of certain elements, the soul in this as well. So I respect it, actually.
Yep.
I'm kind of pleasantly surprised. Let's get back to it.
I've been starting to feel like I don't know anyone. So now I'm standing in my cell and fucking going. I don't know where I'm going.
He said, but I hate eating solo. Do you have an issue eating alone?
I wouldn't go out to eat alone. I wouldn't go out to eat by myself. Would you do that?
Yeah, I
would. You go out to a restaurant and shit? And
wait, what kind of restaurant?
I mean, you go to a sit-down
restaurant. In and out?
No.
I'm talking about I go to In and Out. You know
I think what he's saying is you go out to a sit-down restaurant by yourself. And I've seen people do it. And I mean, there's nothing wrong with that. But I personally would not do that unless it's a bar. If I'm at a bar, you know what I'm saying? And I sit at the bar, you know what I mean, and eat by myself. But not. I just think that looks mad crazy. You're at a sit-down restaurant, and no one else is around. It's just it's two booths, and you're just sitting there. That just don't even seem right. But I don't know, man. I'm a little different when it comes to
that. What about movies?
You would go to the movies?
I've been to the movies by myself a whole bunch of times.
Yeah, man, you need a friend, dude. You need a friend, man.
I'm just cool.
You can always call me. I go to the movies with you. If you need a friend.
You know you're a cool dude when you can just be like comfortable, like I'm good. You know what though? You know what's funny? When I've gone out and done things by myself, it's like people are a lot more courageous with coming up to you and
having
a conversation.
Absolutely.
Every time I've gone out and, you know, had a beer, had a drink by myself, it's funny, I've met people.
Yep, absolutely.
You know what I mean? I've really kind of met people and connected with people and had a good time. You know what I mean?
Absolutely.
So, that just made me think of that. It really has nothing to do with it. So he's just saying he's bored and he wants somebody to go out and eat with.
Yep.
But that made me think, like, yo, dude, yeah, going to the movies alone, I'll do that shit. I'm cool.
Yep. I would actually.
I'm secure in this motherfucker. I'm cool.
I would actually go out to eat with somebody I don't like.
Yeah.
As opposed to going out by myself. Be like, yeah, let me call this dude. Hey, man. No, it's been a minute. Maybe we'll go get something to eat. And you're like, damn, I really don't want to hang out with this guy. But I'd rather go by myself.
Yeah, exactly. Yo, yeah, put the comments, guys, man. If you guys ever gone out and went to the movies by yourself or went out to eat by yourself, I'm just curious. You know what I mean? Not like at a bar, but curious. So I know people that won't even go to a bar and eat by themselves. Like,
now that's crazy. Now that's crazy, yeah. Because if you a bar, you go to a bar or like a little lounge to socialize. That's what you do. So if you're by yourself, it's more, you know, you're going to be involved in more conversations, I think, personally. Yeah. But anyway.
But I would prefer going out and eating by myself and doing going to movies than just being bored. I cannot stand being like bored and no one's answering the phone. I can't get in contact with anyone. I'll just do something.
Yeah.
That's the way I look at it. Yeah. I would prefer go out with somebody and chill and have somebody to eat with and all that.
Yeah.
But, you know, I'd rather go out and do something by myself if I can't read someone. So, thought that was interesting. So, anyways, let's get back to it.
Yeah, man.
Hey, can y'all help me right quick?
TikTok. Hey, I'm Boredom.
Starting to get a little bored. Listen to this song. Starting to get a little bored. Want to know tonight? It's a long break right here.
Is it ironic?
It's a long break right there,
like a song about boredom.
Yeah, little boredom right now. Little boredom. Maybe that's intentional. Maybe that's what he's trying to get.
Yeah,
you know?
I don't know. Well, because that damn show better not be intentional.
Well, I mean,
you need to be bored and shit.
And while you listen to something, but I mean, the song is called Boredom.
But you ain't supposed to be bored. Look at this. Goddamn. So with that being said, we'll end it right here. Nah, I respect this song though. I think it's a good song. You know, I mean, it's just not for me.
I can appreciate it. Yeah, absolutely.
So I'm really impressed with Tyler on this one, man. Because of some of the other music I've heard from him, I was like, get that shit all the way the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But this one was good. So I'm sure his album actually is, you know, based off of this.
Okay.
If it's got this type of vibe and soul to it, you know what I mean? And he's really going in lyrically, you know, it could be a good album. Yeah. You know what I mean? So I'll check his album out. So that's it, guys. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Lost in Vegas, George Ryan.
We out.